Oh, what's going on, guys? Strom just pulled up to the job site. Where the dingo at, Strom? What's good with you?
What's up?
I'm gonna say what up to
the
tubes.
On the video.
Yeah, boy. Here's his little setup right here. You got the Dakota, that V8 Magnum. Got this nice trailer right here, Gator made. He's got a little stuff in there, a little debris from this job.
Dropping off the stump grinder to him, and he's about to load up these big ass logs in the dump trailer. About to give it to my father-in-law, because he likes to burn fires almost every night. So this right here, be some good wood.
Yeah, that's a big ass logs, boy.
Yeah, that's what I was saying.
That's some good kindling too, right there.
You're gonna have to split this with the sections.
You're gonna have to cut it with a chainsaw.
No, I watch the video. You cut it in sections, like you split it here, or you can just run splitters, wedges all through it, and it'll break.
Yeah, break it down.
That's how I was gonna do it, but.
Let's know what's good. How we doing it? Yeah, look at all this wood right here. Hopefully it'll all fit in the dump trailer. I think it will. Should fit. That Big Tex. No joke. Got plenty of room in there. Gotta drop this stumper off to him. Where that dingo at? Where's the dingo? It's in the back.
Old Stromboli out here about to fire up the dingo.
Gonna move these logs. Damn.
Thank you.
I'm gonna set this up for you over here.
Getting filled up, filling her up fast. Almost done, we just got a few more logs here.
All right, we cleaned up, got all this stuff out of here. That used to be a bunch of logs. They're all gone. Still got this little brush pile, but we're just dropping this off. Someone wants to use it as firewood, so they're gonna have to split this up.
This might take them a while, but they probably have to cut it into sections and then use the splitter. They might be able to put the splitter underneath it, so we'll see, but they'll have a crap load of firewood. I know that when they're done.
Yeah, this is all that's left, this bad boy right here.
This right here is a 16-yard trailer, so it's pretty much plumb full. See how the size of these logs. I'll catch you when I go to dump.